Hi. In this video, I will show you how to eccentrically model and offset two columns over one another. This arrangement of columns is normally seen in exterior columns, having eccentric placement over one another. The dimensions of the column in lower floor is 18 inches by 8 inches, while upper floor column is 12 inches by 8 inches. I am drawing three set of columns over three grid lines. Set the 3D view to elevation view about grid 1. Then, use extruded view for visual. You can see that columns are drawn about their center along the grid lines. I will keep the first set of columns at grid A, as it is, for visual comparison later. However, I will move the top column at grid B over to the left edge of the bottom column. Then, I will move the bottom column at grid C, under the left edge of top column, by offsetting the element through insertion point. Let's have a look at the concept of local axes. Before we do that, activate the local axes display from Object Assignment tab in Set Display Options. Global axes is a predefined, normally a Cartesian system, satisfying the right-hand rule. The axes are normally categorized with X, Y, and Z. On the other hand, local axes are denoted by 1, 2, and 3. Each part such as joints, elements, or constraints of a model has its own local axes system in Etabs. It is to be noted that the color palette used to denote each of the three axes is the same for global and local axes as it can be seen on the screen. In our case, axis 1 is the column longitudinal axis. Now, turn off the local axes display option. We will offset the columns over axis 2 to move the column over left edge. Select the top column on grid B. Go to Assign, Frame and click on Insertion Point. Use a value of minus 3 inches offset to move column to left edge, in Offset from Cardinal Point option. Similarly, select the bottom column on grid C. Use a value of 3 inches offset to move column to right edge, in Offset from Cardinal Point option. Extrude the view. You can see that the column set, at grid B, and C are now modeled, and aligned over the edges. Thanks for watching. I hope the video was helpful.